morning, Roseville police are warning residents to be more aware of their garage doors.
Have you ever gone out maybe to get something in your car and then realized that you actually forgot to close the garage door? KCR3's Mike Stell joining us live in Roseville to explain how thieves are taking advantage of your inattention.
Yeah, good morning, Deirdre and Teo. We're live just off Secret Ravine Parkway here in Roseville. This is one of the hot spots, and if you have a garage and you're about to head out for the morning commute or maybe drop the kids off at school or leaving the house for any reason, then you're going to want to pay attention to this story. That is because Roseville police say over the past month and a half, there have been more than 24 incidents of thieves walking into open garages where the doors have been left up and then simply stealing stuff. That stuff reportedly includes everything from power tools to golf clubs to bicycles. And if you think this only happens at night before the sun comes up, think again. Take a look at the numbers. Police say while 60% of the garage burglaries occurred at night, 40% of them happened in broad daylight. And the burglaries, they were evenly split between weekdays and weekends. So back out here live, police say the advice for anyone heading out, be it for the commute or to drop the kids off or just to leave the house for a run to the grocery store, is always close that garage door. While it might seem like simple advice to close that garage door, police say it's just as simple for a thief to walk into your garage silently with the garage door open and take something of yours and then go take it to the pawn shop to sell. Live in Roseville, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 News.